did. Okay, because her house is now on the beach. So now I'm back in my Destiny profile. And I've still got a lot of stuff. But yeah, I had to go earlier because we needed to go ahead and bathe Desi. And, oh, there's Raymond. Hi, Raymond. I wish I could see you. Yeah, oh wow, those glasses are still sitting there. Oh, one of my villagers sold them to me, and I was going to give them to one of my other villagers, but then I got preoccupied with the orchard. So anyway, so yeah, now it is all empty. This used to be my orchard. Lolly's house used to be right here. And then, yeah. So, and then this is my sunken waterfall area. I'm still trying to decide if I want to leave that or not. I don't know. But yeah, everything is in my pockets right now. And yeah, so let's see. Anyway, I had to go earlier. Oh no, it's gonna be too small. Anyway. I had to go earlier to bathe Desi, and we did that, and then I decided to go ahead and record the voiceover for my first YouTube video, and I had to, from there, set up the YouTube video. So I recorded the voiceover, put it in with the stuff that I had edited together, the footage from my stream the other night when I did the speed build, or did the build. Anyway, put it all together, did the beginning and end parts, put in the music, all that, and it is now on YouTube, so pretty excited. I went ahead and set up my YouTube channel as Caribou Crossing, since I really want to have an Animal Crossing dedicated video, channel anyway, so I'm pretty excited. I might take the footage from, you know, renovating the orchard, and include that too, so we'll see. But anyway, let's... Oh yeah, that's right, in order to get those, I have to do some island designer stuff. So let's get into it. So yeah, I started by pulling up all the trees. Now I am going to finish taking up all of the plants that are up here. If I have the pocket space, I may not. And so I go from there. Oh, are you kidding me? Couldn't have done better if I tried. That's annoying. Well, you know what? I'm very glad Tella left that. And for those of you who don't know, Destiny, this character, is my main character, so she's based on me. And then Tella is the new character that I created yesterday on stream and got started so that I can use her pockets and dig up all the trees of the orchard. It worked beautifully. We went and bought some turnips today on stream. And got all ready, and then using the turnips to dig up the trees was insanely fast. So that was really quick. So now Tella has her pockets full of trees. And is waiting for me to finish all of the terraforming and everything for the new area. Changing over to white flowers for the rest of winter, so I'm keeping these for now. until I decide what I want to do. So yeah, my beaches are all basically just mostly... Are you kidding me? Oh, because it's an angle. Okay. Mostly just flowers, as you can see below, too. Oh, yeah, and I still have... Oh, my goodness. I have a stone... Oh, that's right. I have Stonehenge. I finally got Stonehenge. I'm going to pick that up because I should keep that on hand, potentially, for the new... I don't know. I honestly... I do not know what I'm going to do. The museum is over on the beach hanging out until I decide. So... yeah. I do think that I want it on the second level, of course. I know I went over this a little bit in here earlier, but it's somewhere in here. Marshall is a coffee lover, so right where Tella's house is temporarily, I think I might want to put a little cafe. The cafe was originally over behind, it's going to originally be next to the tailor shop, in the little area right behind resident services, that blank area on the cliff behind it. Oh, excuse me. I was going to put the cafe there, but I think... since Marshall lives right next to the beach, I think that a little beachside cafe would be super cute. So I think I may put it down there by the pier and use that area as like a cafe and a fishing area. So I think that would be really cool. So that means that my area behind Able Sisters, or next to Able Sisters, is now free. So I may move Able Sisters and expand the lake. I was also considering expanding the lake next to Filbert's house, taking down those cliffs, moving his house, and yeah. So there's a lot that I could do. I'm just trying to figure out what I actually want to do. So, but for now, I am starting by just flattening the area and kind of prepping. I need to go ahead and take down all the cliffs. Here. No, that's not what I wanted to do. So yeah, I'm just starting by terraforming. I'm really excited because terraforming and waterscaping, that whole thing, that's my favorite thing to do in Animal Crossing. And I had gotten kind of, like, I finished everything, got it to where I liked it, and then kind of lost the steam because I was done terraforming. So I didn't play Animal Crossing for a couple of days, no, more than that, honestly. I probably didn't play for close to a week, I would say. Oh, come on. Because I was just like, I wanted to keep terraforming and, yeah. So I realized, like, you know what? My museum area could be way better. So here we are. And I don't need as big an orchard anymore. So even though I saved all the trees, I'm probably not going to replant all of them. So, and then part of it was that I wanted to save all of this until I could stream it and capture the video of the Starhorn. So I am really excited. I will probably end up putting some of the cliffs back here again. But right now, I'm just going to take it all out. I'm just going to empty the whole area. I did most of it at the end of summer and then into fall. So, thoroughly enjoying the change. I wonder how many more villagers are going to show up. Oh, I see another shadow. No, that's not like, okay. I don't remember the last time I saw one up here. Thank you. What to do? I feel like I really like my campsite with everything like this, you know? But I feel like I want it to be in a bigger spot. I want to have more area for a few more little tents and things. So I'm trying to decide if I should go ahead and just flatten all of this as well. Because while I love it, and I will definitely have another Sunday waterfall, I feel like trying to figure out what I would like to do with them. Oh my word. I had all of these cleaned up. Oh my gosh. Anyway, here is the secret little valley over to my beach. I'm very proud of this area. Wrong one. listen to some bubblegum KK. That's cute. Thanks, Vinny. I'll pick up this other glass eventually. And the DIY eventually. I don't remember if I cataloged this or not. That's really cool. How much is it though? Well, that's not bad. I much prefer the print one. Like the small print one or whatever. Or did I go through? I may have gone through and cataloged my walls. I have to look. I probably should have gotten two shovels. Let me check my Streamlabs. Make sure everything is still going well. Okay, winning. You win. I wonder drive all the way back to my house. I feel like there is no rhyme or reason. Do it. Not what I want to do. All right. probably